I'm here, as promised.
That's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Landgod Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone. But Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs, and even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on.
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
Rey, and other machines like her, you call them gods?
Land gods, yes. For generations, they provided for us. Seeding and harvesting the fields of Plainsong. Food for all. A miracle of endless bounty.
A farm. Run by machines.
More than a farm. A blessed land. Providing sustenance for my people. Until the derangement.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered year by year. Once they were peaceful, and now they turn on us when we approach. Even attack us. They had always enriched the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization, spread by spores.
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they're falling apart. Like Rey. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
So the cave is sacred because machines like Rey and the one you call Fa go inside?
Yes. Before the derangement, once a year, each land god left the fields and made a pilgrimage to the cave. Always in the same order. Doe first, then Rey, then me, and so on. Spattered with soil from their labors, each reappeared. 2 days later, shining anew, all soil and ornaments of worship washed away. The tribe celebrated each return as one of the 8 hallowed festivals of our calendar.
But the derangement changed the cycle.
Yes. so we thought. Over time, the land gods stopped the ritual, becoming crazed and brittle. But 3 weeks ago, Fa trudged inside. The entire tribe lifted their voices in song, praying that the cycle had begun as our machines built to kill.
Are machines being made inside? Like, in a cauldron?
Sounds like it. But the way these land gods would come and go, it's not like anything I've seen before. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
I'll have to go exploring.
Nervous.
Bringing an outline with you.
Making good use of this.
I sell all you need.
Thank you.
Cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines. Save these for when I need it. Pouch is full, but my pack has room.
I need to take out the leader.
Ah!
crazy? If I can reach its core, I should get enough data to override some new machines. Up for the hunt. Should be able to hack this open. No turning back once I'm inside. These ledges look like they'll hold up. is. It all seems strange enough.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Here we go again!
I should be able to get across if I have that node near the gap. On a different path. More machines. I gotta find a way to the other side.
through the core. I should be able to climb these vents if I time it right. Being moved to the back of this corridor. That has to be the core. I should be able to climb these vents if I time it right. Everything's being moved to the back of this corridor. That has to be the core.
can use that arm to get across. Jumping onto that arm should be easy enough. Shock ammo won't do much. Try getting to that arm below. Thank you. should be able to hitch a ride on those middle carriers from here. I made it this far. Just have to hold on a little longer. I'm gonna have to get off this thing soon.
Not dead!
Those arms can help me reach the core. I just have to get to them. Right. Should get into the core. Days later, for sure. I've never seen machines stored like that. At least it's deactivated for now. There's the core. Now I just need to access it. Guess I'm not getting those overrides without a fight. This should help me override machines out in the wild.
I should be able to override this machine.